有言论指设计行业可受惠中国一带一路，倡议提供诱因发展创新科技和产品，满足完善国家日益富裕的消费者。成立了八年的香港企业 Design Icon 是例证。
我相信 Design Icon 的宗旨就是，无论我们何时去接受到一个设计的 project，无论个 client 的 background 是大与小都好，我哋都会应用翻我哋 design icon 所特设俾呢啲 project 用嘅 creation process， 而呢个 creation process 可以有利于我哋设计团队去寻找一个好 unique 嘅 product feature。
One of the key reasons why Design Icon is different is that we're involved in so many different product categories, stemming from our foundation stones in consumer electronics.Typically, larger companies may have a design reference, a full product specification and feature spec the design has to meet in perfect detail, whereas maybe one of the smaller companies just needs something fresh, a new, innovative, cool design.
而在我们 Design Icon 立场来说，就等同于好像一个专业的摄影师用一部普通相机都可以去帶到俾所有用户或者所有睇呢張相嘅人知道究竟咩叫做一個好 good 嘅 point of view 或者一個好獨特嘅概念出嚟。
2016年 ，Design Icon 開發自家品牌 Pick a Gear， 源自一個產品原型設計。
This is an early proof of the concept of the Pick a Pod tripod rail. We constructed this from general off-the-shelf parts.To generally investigate the idea. We thought it'd be cool to miniaturize it, make it more mobile and portable, tailor the product to suit current modern demands in photography, phonography, action cam photography too.
毫无疑问，发展中的新品牌关注知识产权的保障。香港的优势结合一带一路倡议，可以促进企业成功和保护知识产权。
而家涉及到六十幾個新興國家，佢哋嘅背景啊，對 IP 嗰個認知有幾高，我哋係冇辦法去估計嘅。香港作為一帶一路超級聯繫人，就係要帶領成個中國或者依個亞洲或者香港去 create 一個好 unique 嘅 system， 想去簡化我哋嗰個 IP protection 嗰個 application， 令到所有銷售我哋產品嘅國家。都不需要經歷太多繁複的 IP protection 的 application， 甚至乎個價錢都可以統一化。
Belt and Road is also an initiative that's bringing us a new client base into Hong Kong, providing reaches into new client prospects. We regard Hong Kong to be a super connector. It's very convenient to operate business entities from here. Also, the variety of support the government offers for smaller companies such as ours.